Akron begins that deep period over the term of introduction. Next. The first is about humble. The second is the beginning of humble. And the third is the birth and cause of humble. First, the first is the best and future of humble. Let me introduce you, you now. Next. What is humble? It is a unique term worn by Koreans for a long time. Humble, which people enjoy wearing today, was established after the Middle Han of the Joseon Dynasty. Next, I will explain the advantages and disadvantages of humble. First, the advantages is the structure is simple but scientific. Because the shape of the cross is constant, they can be easily made without killing hairs, and there is not need to estimate the shape of the crosses. Next. The second advantage is easy to retrofit and economical. Humble can be made with free space is in each part, so it is economical as it can be
stretched out
and long again. Next. The first point is inconvenience of life. Humble requires too many procedures to approach modern people who are busy and active. Even when going to the bathroom, it is very inconvenient to store things in your pocket. Next. The second advantage is
The second disadvantage
is inconvenience of laundry. When you need to wash the humble, you have to wash it step by step and do what you have to do. Next. Part 2, the beginning of humble. When did Koreans start wearing humble? From when Koreans were close people as next. Lastly, I will explain the face to and future of humble. The photo avoid shows the past and the present of humble. The traditional appearance of humble in the past is well left. But the present from is made according to the convenience and the trend of paper. As time change, Korean traditional humble disappears, change to a new humble. Thank you for listening to the presentation.
Hi, my name is Alice.
Hi, my name is James.
We are going to present IMAP. Korean economy grew faster than which 10th in world trade rank. But soon our economy fell into a big danger in 1997. Companies borrowed a lot of money from were just like paper tigers. Is this turning change refers to all things similar to money to be used to deal with foreign countries. The government could not manage foreign exchange.
Pam, can you see the screen, please? I see the camera. Yes. See the camera. Oh.
Foreign exchange in the country was insufficient. So foreign exchange became fierce and the government couldn't pay back the money they borrowed. As a matter of course, they couldn't import things like raw materials. And the whole economy in Korea got in trouble soon. As Korea economy staggered, many companies and factories shut down. Obviously, many people...
Michelle, put your papers down.
Mm-hmm. On impact, in the results, Korea borrowed credits from the International Monetary Fund. And then IMF started to manage Korea. Companies sort out various business and focus on main business.
We should cut it off. Start.
The government tried to make foreigners invest their money to Korea and people like minimal life in frugal ways. There was also for the campaign in some months that people suffered in the fear of sacrifice at that time the great city of Korea was over 3.4 million dollars, about 3.51 million dollars. People participated in the movement. Thanks to the movement, about 227 tons of gold worth 1.8 million dollars were gathered for the gathering of the table of the pillars of Parliament and people have recorded it whenever they meet national economic records. Thanks to our country was able to get out through the economy. During this 2001 and our economy started to recover again.
Thank you for listening.
Hello. Hello, my name is John.
Hello, my name is Daniel.
We are talking about electric car.
Next. Do you know the mechanism of electric car? If you don't know, I'm going to tell you about it. For next. For this kind of cars, I mean, is those gas, but they don't emit it when they run by electricity. Next. Second, they move by activating motor from battery
or battery, both are fine.
Battery as main energy source. And they also charge battery with electricity like mini cars. Next. Third, they provide electricity to motor, drop, high voltage.
Voltage?
A voltage battery. This is the main dynamic force for electric cars. They make very little noise and vibration, and they are also cheap in economic cost because they only activate electric motors.
I'm going to let you know about advantages and disadvantages of electric cars, mechanism of electric cars, and brief information of hybrid cars. One of the benefits of electric cars is that it doesn't exhaust air pollutants and makes very small noise. As pollution problem is getting serious nowadays, electric cars and electric car technology are getting more and more attention. However, there are also some disadvantages for electric cars. First, it takes too much time to charge battery. Second, battery is too heavy, so it is not practical. By using the one operational way of electric cars, you can run fast even in heavy traffic or downtown. Furthermore, it has a function that turns motors into generator when you put the brakes on. Then it charges battery. It increases the efficiency of driving because you brake or running downtown. Moreover, hybrid cars use electric generator, mainly an internal combustion engine operate as a supporting system. Thank you for listening.
Hello, we are Luna and Diana. Our topic of presentation is coronavirus. This is the content for our presentation. The first is the cause of COVID, the second is the symptoms of COVID, and the third is the prevention of COVID. Look at the screen though while I explain it. In December 2019, Chinese people who escaped the Wuhan market in Hubei province began to get sick. This was the start of coronavirus. Coronavirus is a respiratory infection. The cause of the coronavirus outbreak is divided into two exceptions. One is that it was deliberately made by Chinese laboratories. The other is that people get infected from that they ate. And we don't know the exact cause yet because both are still speculations. The second is the symptoms of COVID-19. Sometimes a corona sometimes feels like a warm cold. Representative symptoms of corona include a dry cough, sore throat, fever, loss of taste, diarrhea. Corona can leave the lungs and cause severe after effects such as hair loss. Corona also is a symptomatic infection that don't show symptoms. The third is the prevention of coronavirus. The first way is to wash your hands with running water for more than 30 seconds. The second is to refrain from gathering and religious activities. The third is to cover your mouth and nose when you cough. And fourth is to call 1339 when you suspect you're infected. I'd like to recap the main points of our presentation. The first, I covered the cause of corona. Then, we talked about symptoms of coronavirus. Finally, we looked at the prevention of coronavirus. Make sure to follow the precautions and be careful at all the time. With this, we finish our presentation. Thank you for listening.